Don't let the PDA glasses and lack of muscles fool ya. I'm a stud. Don't let the concussion and bruises fool ya. I need more practice.
Wow, it's quiet in here.
I'm really a very kind and thoughtful gal.
So much pain. Huh? Bounty $50?
Oh, please, you're a ghost. Do you have any idea what you smell like?
I'm not crazy!
This toxic home environment is making him a nervous wreck.
You were pushing Valerie and me together.
You're welcome!
Lame.
I'll be at a different door every 38 seconds.
Are you a little old to be walking around in public in a stupid costume?
I'll have you know I don't fall for cheap theatrics.
But you're off to a promising start.
All part of the show.
Sticky, gross, I like it.
Okay, I'm mildly impressed. A few more surprises and you might have this thing wrapped up.
That's one fancy flaming robot. That's certainly exciting, but is it scary?
Scary. It's very scary. Ah!
Too scary! Ah!
No!
Trick and treat, Buckethead. Told you I'd have it back by midnight.
That was the most horrifying thing I have ever seen. You win!
Too small. Better throw it back.
What's up?
Danny!
Danny?
Who cares?
It can't be Danny!
I'll say, no son of mine says who cares about ghosts.
Okay, can we get this over with? I've got a test to study for.
Study?
Sir? Are you finished with the computer?
You thought you could sneak up on me? Skulker?
Quiet. You're in a library.
Jack, look out. The door.
Hate to break this to you guys, but you can't build muscle tone without muscle.
I am their new mother.
What? You won't even babysit your cousins!